understand a few more injuries for the team.